Hello. Have you looked at a patient's electronic medical record lately? By sheer volume, well over half the discrete data in this record is generated by pathology testing. Nearly every hospitalized patient and many outpatients get lab tests as part of their care. The results of these tests are used to make diagnoses, screen for conditions, and follow the progression of chronic diseases such as those of the kidney, the liver, and the heart. The life-changing diagnosis of cancer many times comes in the form of a pathology report. As a rich source of data, the Department of Pathology is uniquely enabled to facilitate research using data mining and machine learning techniques.
During the management of a patient, we typically focus on the most recent labs on a single patient at a time. It is humanly impossible to look at every nuance and combination of lab results available on a given patient or in a population. However, using computer systems to analyze a potentially massive amount of data can be much more informative. The mining of microbiology data produces clinically useful information, such as antibiograms, and can assist in tracking patterns of rare infections or the spread of antibiotic resistance. Mining of data from surgical pathology and hematopathology is a main input for cancer registrars that produce statistics about cancer diagnosis and treatment on a state and national level. In addition to producing useful information about populations of patients, mining and computer analysis of pathology data can assist in the treatment of individual patients as well. As just one example, machine learning techniques applied to routine laboratory results can be used to flag patients that may be more likely to fail treatment of their chronic disease, or those more likely to progress to a more serious stage of disease. Pathology is one of the richest sources of healthcare data and is largely unexplored from a standpoint of applying machine learning algorithms to produce clinically useful information. Information embedded in the common tests that are ordered on a daily basis for many patients can direct clinicians to better treatment decisions and prevent the ordering of unnecessary, expensive, or invasive tests.
Research in the area of pathology data mining has the potential to increase quality and decrease the cost of healthcare, that is, to bring greater value to the healthcare provided. I invite you to take part in this exciting and evolving field of research.